Vishal is a pressing. This is a promise of love. There shall be seas and sea flashing. Center by Savior above. Showers of blessings. Showers of blessings we need. No sin of thunders of falling. But for the showers in need. There shall be showers of blessing. Send them upon us, O Lord. Then to us now very refreshing. Come and abone a diver.
All Indians, sir.
My
brothers and sisters.
Hello,
my country.
And
I am
proud of it.
Britain.
Where
is it?
I shall
always
try to be
with your faith.
I shall
give my parents,
teachers,
and all others
respect
and pity everyone. To my country,
and my people,
I place my devotion
in
their well-being
and
prosperity, Lord. Bless my happiness.
Stenities. Principal's message for the day.
A very good morning and a warm welcome to you, my beloved students, parents and teachers. I would like to begin my message with an incident happened. Once a child asked his father, "How much long will be our God? How big will be our God?" The parent thought a moment and asked the child, "Have you seen an aeroplane?" The child replied, "Yes, I have seen in the sky. The aeroplane is flying." "Yes." And the next day, the father took the child to the airport and showed the aeroplane. The child felt surprised and excited and asked, "Father, how big the aeroplane is? I have seen an aeroplane in the sky, very small." Then the father paused and told the child, "Yes, the God is like this. When we are close to God, God is within us. God is great in our lives. But when we forget God in our lives, we don't see God, we don't experience God, the God is far." From this, my dear students, we get the message, we have to be near to God. I know we are going to begin the academic year 2021-22. The same condition we are in, we are not able to meet anyone. The school, the atmosphere, the surroundings looks very sad without you. We really miss you, my dear students. Your smiling faces, your laughter, your naughtiness, and we miss you all very much. But we pray to God that God may work in us. God may enlighten us. God may do wonders in our lives to wash out the virus-19, the COVID-19 from our country, from our family, from this place. So I thank you, my dear students, as we begin our academic year tomorrow. We wish you all the best. And we ask you, students, to be alert, to be free, to be vigilant, and stay safe. I wish you all the best. Thank you, my dear students.
Thank you, sister. Teachers representative Jilimis will be addressing you.
Dear students, on behalf of the entire Marine Vista Public School faculty and staff, I would like to welcome you and your families in the new academic year 2021-22. We at Marine Vista Public School have always envisaged an all-round and balanced education based on the sound intellectual, physical, moral and social formation. COVID-19 pandemic has surely altered lives and disrupted normal life across the world. We understand the challenges faced by you and your parents and the teachers to cater to the academic needs during the closure of school and adapting the virtual learning. But I am proud of as you continue to demonstrate diligence, motivation and determination to work to the best of your abilities to learn new instructions. A big hand for all the parents for their continued support. We believe that this is the time not to just deal with the current emergency, but also build for foundations of resilience to face such difficult events in the future. Let us consider these formidable challenges as an opportunity to learn and must rise to meet this bravery. We should not let the pandemic pin us down. We must remain positive and keep our hopes alive, as I believe that nothing is predestined. The obstacles of our past can become the gateways to the lead to the new beginnings. Stay well, stay positive, keep smiling. Thank you.
School, attention. Tentees, attention.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल गंगा विंदे हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे